Just made myself a cup of noodles, man. Saying a little. Put that spice up in there over there, man.
What you looking at?
Shit, I'm 22 years old, man. I've been doing this shit independent for a minute now. But I am excited to announce that I will be partnering with somebody to start my own label. And from there, man, we're gonna have the hits. We're gonna bring the fucking hits. We're gonna one up. 2017 gonna be a good year. Appreciate y'all.
She been running up to my island. You was headed to the party, but that ass can't tie
it.
She really, that's why she be in my phone. Bought the pussy like Xanax. Little mama got me gone. Got the bitch speak Spanish in the European dome.
We got a tent, it's a home, we gotta protect. It's a house of speed it up. Know you see the fans, why the players running up. Internet, would you believe? I sold out a show in on my heart. Would you believe? Every single night I break up. Let's talk about.
Sometimes work is trying to make a way.
What you said, boy? What you said, boy? You know, little bro in here with me.
You know what time it is.
It's bedtime, but we let him come out tonight. We let him come out tonight, though. It's bedtime.
Look, I sacrifice a lot, yeah. It takes a toll to be the boss, yeah. Me and my team don't need a call sign. I learned a lesson, watch out who you trust. The ones you love gon' break your heart.
Sometimes I wanna cry, but I can't.
Yep, while y'all was sleeping. Good morning, Hollywood, man. We finna go to bed, though. Damn, that's crazy. They really going to school right now, man. They really going to school. You know, I had to give a one-time shout-out to my boy, Bucky P, with it. I'm ripping that R-squared, man. Make sure y'all go get that shit. And Buck, I'm in the studio tonight, man. Make sure you send some heat through. I know you watching.
Right with you. I'ma get bad. Just fuck up and dismiss them. Bang. I ain't really here to take no pictures.
You know I'm with my brother. Hey, B, tell him what's up. Let him know what's going on with it.
Good gas going on.
Wait, what's going on right here, though?
Good.
God.
Hey, my little brother showed up.
You know, we're a little late, but you know, little time
to
the
West Coast here. Late to the party, buddy.
Late to the party.
Look at the perps on that, man.
Came out today, I was thinking shit, I might just pick me some buds off the tree, straight off the tree, you feel me? We got some purple.
Look at what the fuck I found on the ground in Hollywood, man. That's the only shit you find on the ground in Hollywood, man.
Yeah, you already know.
understand what it is. Your joints in the building.
Mm-hmm. You see the crowns. Yeah.
I'm about to show y'all what be going on in Hollywood, man.
That's what the fridge supposed to look like, man. All that Schweppes and all that. That's what your dog's supposed to look like, man. What's up, bro? What's up, my dog? What's up, my dog? That's what a bag of joints supposed to look like, man. From yours truly, the crown himself, West Coast Kid, man. And this right here, let me show y'all what this look like, man. The fattest joint you'd have ever seen. Funky feel tip on the bottom.
This isn't about
you.
This? Because there isn't. It's about trust.
This what your man crush Monday supposed to look like, man.
Here
it
goes.
Hey! You're a champion!
We just won the Super Bowl. Shout out my coach, shout out my team.
I've been 12 hours straight up at the studio. 7 days a week, 3 years in a row.
Would you believe my ex-car?
Here you go.
Stirring up the pot. 100%. Just got to Cali. You know what I'm saying? For the first time. Figured we'd go get our new longboards. Skate around Hollywood. That's Grey Goose.
I'm dull, right?
Yeah, I told you to say something to the people.
I'm not going to put inches on you when you're in the middle of doing your work. Okay.